Hi, I'm Jill Andrews, a content creator and a web consultant. And today I'm gonna share with you a pain-free method of how you can review your website like a pro. It will help you discover what has been missing from your website, what you've been doing wrong, and how to do it right to finally make your website work for you. If you have to take care of your website yourself, I'm sure you've seen articles with website review checklists. Maybe you've even used one for your own website. The problem I have with those checklists is that they are overwhelming. Many points and lots of text to scroll through. It's easy to lose perspective and difficult to fill out new information if some points are already familiar to you. Many of those checklists are also incomplete, as they focus only on a particular aspect like SEO, web design, or user experience. But most importantly, those checklists are just collections of single tips. Yet single tips won't work unless they are part of a bigger strategy. But generally speaking, a checklist is a great tool for reviewing a website. I've even created one for myself to use when I'm doing website reviews for my clients. But then I thought, why not share it with everyone? So after reading over 50 articles to make sure it is as accurate and as complete as possible, I've created this, a free interactive website review checklist designed specifically for solopreneurs and small businesses. It is based on a 4-step strategy of how to win more clients through your website, and it takes into account every aspect of running a successful business website. But because of its special structure, it's not overwhelming. After you've used it to review your website for the first time and cross off things that you've already done, you'll be able to see a clear picture of where you are. In particular, what's missing on your website, what you've been doing wrong, and how to do it better. Going forward, you can use it as an ongoing to-do list for your website and as a tool to organize new information you find online. What are you waiting for? Click here to get this free checklist together with video tutorials that will help you use it more effectively and make your website finally work for you.